To measure the cue angle, the examiner first marks a point in the center of the patella and a second point on the tibial tubercle. The center of the goniometer is then placed on the dot on the center of the patella. One arm of the goniometer is aligned with the anterior superior iliac spine, and the other is aligned with the tibial tubercle. The angle is then measured between the two lines, which in this case is 8 degrees.